Hey guys, it's Heather from Kettle of a Plan, and today I'm here to talk to you guys about the new t-shirts that are available in my Etsy shop. I'm so excited about these. It's a little bit different from how I used to sell t-shirts, so I wanted to make a video just to make sure that everybody knows that I've made this switch. So I used to sell t-shirts on a Teespring shop, and I love Teespring. I don't have anything against Teespring, but I actually have switched to a different print provider who connects to my Etsy shop because I really wanted all of the items that I'm offering to be available in one spot on Etsy, and Teespring didn't offer that capability. So I've switched to a different print provider, and I'm actually a lot happier with them because with this print provider, I'm able to use my favorite t-shirt, which is the Bella Canvas t-shirt. If you've never tried this brand, I highly recommend it. I'm gonna be really honest with you guys. I used to hate t-shirts because I hated the way they fit. They would be too big up here and too tight on my hips, and they would be thick and uncomfortable, and they'd be tight on my neck, and I hate stuff tight on my neck, and I just hated t-shirts. But then I met Bella Canvas t-shirts, and now it's like the only crew neck t-shirt that I will wear. In the past, I always got V-neck so that it wasn't like above my neck, but I love Bella Canvas tees, and now I wear them like every day. They're so comfortable, and I'm super excited that I now get to offer my shirts on Bella Canvas tees. A couple of things to note about the way that this works. These shirts are printed on demand, so I don't carry them. I don't have inventory of them, but when you order them, they go into the process of printing. So it might take a little bit longer than it would take if I were to just package up a shirt and ship it to you, but it makes it so that I can offer tons of different designs and tons of different colors. So it's definitely worthwhile. Just keep in mind that it might take 2 to 3 weeks for the shirt to actually be in your hands, especially right now due to the shipping delays that we are experiencing because of COVID. So just please be patient, but I promise they will be worth it. All of these shirts are available in my Etsy shop. I will link it in the description, but I'm Kettle of a Plan on Etsy, so it should be pretty easy to find me. I have so many different designs, but I wanted to show you a few of them in these videos. All of these shirts are $30 plus shipping. Right now, I have a coupon code that is good through the end of May that you can use on any order in my shop that's over $20. So as long as your order is over $20, this code will work. Since the shirts are $30, then the code will definitely work. And the code is PLAN20. So if you add that code at checkout, you'll get 20% off anything in your order as long as your order is over $20. So that's a really good deal. I am so excited about these shirts. Just to note, I'm going to show you the shirts in whatever color I chose for myself, but each shirt is available in several different colors. Not every color is available in every shirt, but you have lots of different color options. So this is the first shirt I want to talk about. I'm obsessed with this shirt. It says PLAN in really big letters, and each letter has these gorgeous florals that are so pretty. And I got it on the black background because I just loved the look of black and white for this design. It is available in different colors, but the black is amazing. And it's super, super cute. I am wearing a 2X in this shirt. I'm a true 2X and I'm wearing a 2X and it fits perfectly. So this design is called Plan Floral. I love it. I have another shirt. I don't actually have it on hand yet. I've ordered it, but it hasn't arrived yet. And it has the same letters, but it says planner across. So it has more letters, but it's these same letters, but they're much smaller. And it says planner across your chest. And that one's super cute too. And it's the same letters with the same floral. So if you love this design, but maybe you want something a little bit smaller, then that is a really good option as well. Another shirt that I have, this is one of my favorites. It says planning changed my life, which planning really did change my life. I probably should make a video like explaining how planning changed my life, but it really did. This particular shirt is from when I used Teespring, so it's on a Hanes shirt, but it will be printed on a Bella Canvas when you order it. And the difference in the quality, like this shirt is like stiff, and then this one is like so soft. You're gonna love the Bella Canvas shirts. But this design, I moved over to Etsy, and it's available in several different colors, and I really, really love this one because it's true. If you're using your planner in a way that's like really functional and really works for you, then planning really can change your life. The next design I have, this one says planning is everything. This one is a V-neck, but this is from my old shop. I just want to show you the design. The design has moved over to my new shop on a crew neck Bella canvas. So if you order this design on my Etsy shop, it's going to be a crew neck, not a V-neck. But I wanted you to at least see the design. I really love this one because I'm obsessed with planning, and planning is everything to me. This shirt I am really proud of. It kind of has a story behind it. It says Kel of a Fan. So I started my Instagram in 2016, and several years later, people started calling themselves Kel of a Fans. I don't even remember who started it, but I just remember thinking it was so funny. And I told my husband about the hashtag Kel of a Fan. He thought it was hilarious. And I started selling t-shirts in January of 2019. And when I started talking about doing it and getting it done, my husband was on board. He was so supportive. But he said that if we did it, I had to sell a shirt that said Kel of a Fan because he thought it was so funny. And he was like, I will support you as long as you sell that shirt. And I was kind of like, who's going to wear a shirt that says Kel of a Fan? That's like, I don't want people to feel like it's conceited or bragging or like, it's none of that. It's just kind of a funny hashtag that means a lot to us. It's just so humbling to know that people love my account that much. And so we have it as a shirt. It's available in a few colors, not very many, because we wanted it to kind of be just like a signature. Yellow is kind of my signature color, so I got it in yellow, and I love it. So I do want to like point out some of these colors of shirts, because you'll see these colors in available in a few designs. So even if you don't like this design on the shirt, you can at least see what the color yellow looks like in case you like the color and you want it with a different design. So this is the Kel of a Fan yellow shirt. I love it. Super cute. All right, our next one. This was a design in my Teespring shop on a long sleeve shirt. Now it's on a short sleeve shirt. This is the pink Bella canvas. It's a little bit wrinkled because I wore it yesterday. I need to wash it, but it says planners and stickers and washi tape and pens and sticky notes, planner life. Like, this is all the things you need for planner life. I love this one. It was super fun to make and the letter, and it's just one of my favorites because it lists all of the things that I love about the planner world. All right, the next shirt. This one is the berry color. It is so pretty in person. It's kind of like a fuchsia. It's kind of got like purple tones to it, but pink, like pinky purple. And it says plan, plan, plan. And literally, like, every time I hear this, I just want to sing, all I do is plan, 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 no matter what. But anyway, that was a little embarrassing, but I really love this one, my lettering, and it's just super cute, and I love how big it is on the shirt. It just really pops, and this color is so pretty in person. This is the berry color shirt. Next we have, this is the mint shirt. It is so pretty in person. I love this color, and it says Planner Girl in white, and it has like a box around Planner Girl, and then it has these really pretty florals above Planner Girl. It might be hard to see on the video, the white on the mint, but in person it's really easy to read, and it's super cute. The white on the mint is so pretty, and I just love this color. It is gorgeous in person. The next shirt, this is the Heather Mauved, which my supplier is actually out of this color, so you can't purchase this color. Sorry, I know it's like my favorite color. And apparently it's everyone else's favorite color too because it's sold out. But you can still get this design in lots of colors. It says, I love planners. And it's true. I do. I love planners. And I love this. It's got my brush lettering up here and then my print. And it's just super cute. These shirts are so soft. I wish you could reach through the camera and touch them because I think you would like fall in love with how comfortable these shirts are. Literally every customer who's gotten their shirts has messaged me saying, these shirts are so comfortable. And I'm just like, I know, I wouldn't steer you wrong. They're so cute. I think you're going to love them. I have lots of other items on my shop right now, including, like, this is a laptop case with a really cute leopard print. It says Wild at Heart. We also have tote bags with the same design and tons of other items on my Etsy shop as well. But I'm just personally super excited about the t-shirts. But there's lots of things you can check out on my Etsy store. So be sure to head there in the description. I also have my name decals have been reloaded if you need a name decal for your planner. They're on my Etsy shop. Lots of colors are available. So be sure to check those out as well. Don't forget to use code PLAN20. It's good until the end of May and we'll get you 20% off as long as your order is over $20 or more. So if you like this video, I hope you hit the like button. In the comments, I'd love to hear which design is your favorite, and happy planning.